Aqua the Manatee is set for release on the Florida seacoast.
It's time to free Aqua.
Keeper Dan is joined by the Columbus Zoo's CEO, Tom.
We're here today to release Aqua back into the wild. This is my favorite part of the whole journey.
Did you lose him?
The big picture is when we do things like we're doing today. You take an animal that needed our help, giving it care, giving it love, and then reintroduction. What a story.
Well, get him, Chuckle.
Head to an unexpected spot for Aqua's release, a power plant.
Those big chimneys out there, that must be the power plant we're going to.
This little estuary, to me, is like the health spa of manatee warm water sites. Power plant actually uses the ocean water to cool their jets, and then it goes back in. It's like 100 degrees. And it gets cold down here. It's Florida, but it does get cold. So that's why we use places like this. So on a day like today, there's going to be some manatees here chilling out.
The trick's going to be getting her out, then down there, rigged, and in, without getting anybody hurt, right?
Okay.
She's put on a couple of hundred pounds.
Now.
It's going to be a little bit more Aqua. We're going to have to stay on our toes. I've got no room to go. If she starts flapping, I'm going to fall right on you. We're going to go sideways?
Yeah, we're going to go sideways.
Okay.
She looks great.
There's going to be some Play-Doh factory rigging. I mean, they can poop.
Database to check it up on and know exactly where her state health is. It's awesome.
Look at her, she looks great. 635 pounds. A little feisty, just like we like it.